Tracklist is an automation app that allows you to automate basically anything on your phone, such as turning on your flashlight when shaking your phone, sending a message to unknown WhatsApp numbers without saving it, or much better privacy indicators like iOS 14 and Android 12. If there is an automation idea in your mind, you can most likely do it in Tracklist. In this video, I'm going to show you 6 of my favorite Tracklist projects. Don't you hate it when you lose your phone and it's on silent?
What the fuck?
Yeah. Happens all the time, am I right? Set loud is a basic project that puts your phone on full volume when you send it a text saying set loud. This is especially useful when your phone is not connected to the internet and Google Find is of no use. Hoping to God that it still has some battery left and is not turned off by the 8-year-old who found your phone. If not, then I am sorry for your loss. If you want to change the text amount, rather than sending it set loud, type the project and then event. Change the text to whatever you want, go back and save. The thing I hate about WhatsApp the most is having to save a number in your phone before you can send it a message or call it. This next Tracklist project allows you to send a message to any number without having to save the number first. After you import the project, create a new 1x1 Tracklist widget on your home screen. Make sure to back out of Tracklist first if you get the prompt to do so. Next, select the WhatsApp text from the list, then type the widget to launch the task. Here, type your number with the country code first with the plus at the start. Type OK, select WhatsApp, tap always, and here you are. You can now send this number a message without having to save the number first. This project was originally created by the GutemR9 on Reddit. I just made a few tweaks to it so that it looks a little more user-friendly. I'm including this next task purely because it blows my mind. And I wanted to show you how powerful Tasker can be. Playedman from Reddit created this Sudoku game using pure Tasker. Yes, it may not be the most beautiful looking or most responsive Sudoku game you ever played because it does have some limitations in terms of gameplay, but it's cool nonetheless, considering it was created in an automation app. Definitely worth checking out. Bing may give you the most destructive answers compared to Google sometimes, but you can't deny Bing's image of the day just picks the most beautiful photos that are worth making your wallpaper.
Look at this wallpaper, like holy shit.
Our next task takes Bing's image of the day every day and sets it as your lock screen wallpaper. You can also change the time interval for how often you want to change the wallpaper. To do so, just go to the profile, tap the profile, time, and change it to whenever you want to repeat. Pretty basic task, but it's good to have a fresh new lock screen every single day, rather than having the WhatsApp car on as your lock screen wallpaper. I know you have the WhatsApp car wallpaper, okay? It's superior. I would like you to keep it. Speaking of basic tasks, this is the most basic task in this entire video. It allows you to turn on your flashlight simply by shaking your phone. This task has saved me so many times in the dark that I can't even explain it. It's extremely fast and again, very basic. In the task profile settings, you can also adjust shake sensitivity. I personally prefer leaving it on low, but it sometimes turns on in my pocket, so I wouldn't recommend keeping it on low. Keeping it on normal will be the way to go. Okay, so I am in my bathroom now, and I'm going to give you a demonstration of this shake to torch task in action. So I'm going to shake my phone now. My device is not working. Oh, I forgot it doesn't work in the camera app.
So Apple announced privacy indicators in iOS 12 last year, and Google is also bringing it in Android 12. And there have also been plethora of third-party apps that can also do this. But let's be real here. There is an app for everything we talked about in this video so far. But what if all of these things can be done with a single app? Well, privacy indicator created by Netizen4Tech on Reddit does exactly that. It knows when your camera or microphone is being used by an app in the background or foreground, and shows you a tiny indicator on top of the screen with an icon rather than a colored dot like iOS or the current Google implementation. So you know exactly which app is currently using your camera or microphone. I would 100% recommend using this task at all times if you're someone who is always paranoid about privacy like I am. Not today, FBI man. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss another video, and let me know in the comments if you'd like to see more cool Tasker projects in the future. If you're a nerd and want to learn how to run ADB commands directly on your phone, click the card above or click the bottom card for, I don't know, I haven't planned what video there will be down there, so here's one. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace out.